I wrote these words in a mental hospital after trying to take my life, and the reason I'm telling you that is I know someone in here is going through the darkest period of their life. That's okay, but I hope you find the joy, the ability to talk about it.